In your mind, get your mind off everything else. I don't care who's calling you, forget it. Get your mind on what God is doing, what He has done, and what He's going to do. Once upon a time, we were that word. Sometimes I just want to step on, kill it, whatever, get rid of it some kind of way.
Amen.
But one day, God already done set it in motion. And He's got to stop, attach itself, and start moving. Start changing.
Yes, yes, yes.
When it's doing it. But it changes from that ugly thing. Just think about it. We change. From that ugly thing. Sin is ugly. All sin is ugly. Hallelujah. But God changes us because He don't want us to be ugly. He's been taken home to the birds. The little chicks that's there waiting, saying, waiting. Amen. Well, we don't want the devil to eat us up. Amen. We want to change. How many want to change? I don't care if you have changed a million times, you still got some more to change. Hallelujah. I've been saved for 50 some years and I'm still changing. And I want to change. Hallelujah. Because I'm going up the road to perfection. Oh, you can't reach the road to perfection until you start climbing up. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And overcoming.
Amen.
Regardless of what comes your life. God is perfecting us. He wants us to be perfected. Hallelujah. I don't care how you fail. I don't care what's come your way. You've been overcome. God knows how to pick you up. Hallelujah. Straighten you up. Hallelujah. Because He wants you to reach that goal of that perfected one.
Yes.
God sees us perfected.
Yes. Yes, He does.
Come on, get up, come on.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. protect themselves.
Yes.
But God can.
Yes, he can.
I'm going to know God can.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And he will.
Yes.
And he wants to.
Yes. Amen.
He's willing to.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So let's forget about everything and everybody.
Amen.
Let's forget about, you know, pitting our spouses up against the church.
Come on.
And all that, because when you get saved, you got two families.
Come on, that's right. That's right.
You got two families. One is the one and the other one.
That's
right.
Hallelujah, because one is God's family.
That's right.
And it's the world's natural family.
That's right.
If it wasn't for God, it wouldn't even be a natural family. Jesus did, didn't he?
Amen.
He said, I always do the will of my Father.
Amen.
What was he doing? Helping us.
Amen.
Loving us.
Amen.
Healing us.
Amen.
Delivering us.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's the only way.
Only way.
The only way.
Yes.
We can show God we love him.
Amen.
Amen. And I'm determined. Regardless to what anybody says, if them people making a fool out of you, no,
no,
they ain't making it.
That's right.
I'm making a fool out of my own self.
Come on.
Who's helping you?
Helping you.
Come on.
Come on, come on.
Right. Hallelujah. Y'all talking about to give you a little dollar here and there. Some of them don't even do that.
Come on, that's right.
But God gives us the bread.
Yes, he does.
To even live.
Yes, he does.
Hallelujah. He gives us the strength to even walk. He gives us the strength to talk.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. So we just thank God. Let's just thank him. Let's just bless him. We come to the house of God.